Good evening, everybody. My name is Mr. Hanoff. I'm one of the band directors here, and this is First Period Concert Band. Our first piece is entitled Fireworks. This quirky musical celebration, the composer writes this, I'm just going to read it to you. This quirky musical celebration would be perfect for the 4th of July or any other celebratory occasion. Mr. Rory has created a unique contrapuntal musical environment where all accompaniment figures are highly melodic in nature, making the individual parts quite fun to play and giving lots of forward drive and impetus to the music. The excitement level intensifies throughout the piece, climaxing perfectly in a booming bass drum-driven conclusion in exciting chordal splashes. I want you to look. Celeste is back there. Celeste, wave. She's playing the booming bass drum. Everybody watch for that towards the end. Fireworks. This piece brilliantly captures the serenity and the beauty of the dawn of this music. I use the instrumental texture to evoke various elements in nature, the sunrise, chirping birds, leaves unfolding, and the dew evaporating from the blades of grass. The shimmer of sunbeams eventually expands into the full involvement of a bright and sunny day teeming with life and joy at morning's first light. Our final piece is a Frank Tekeli piece entitled Joy Revisited. Mr. Tekeli writes the following about his piece. Above all, Joy Revisited is a simple expression of its namesake, simple, unabashed joy. The main melody and overall mood of the work and its companion piece entitled Joy were inspired by a single event, the birth of my first child. The intense feelings that any father would likely feel on such a day were, in my case, accompanied by a simple little tune which grabbed a hold of me in the hours preceding the birth and refused to let go through the day and many days thereafter. Indeed, until I jotted it down in my sketchbook, it would not release its grip. Several years later, and two children later, I stumbled upon that old sketch and rediscovered that it would serve perfectly as the foundation for a joy-filled band overture. And I compose the following piece entitled Joy Revisited.
Thank you.